All right, guys, we're back with episode four, five? I can't remember. Of Fallout 4. Glowing fungus. Brain fungus. What the hell's that? Yeah, I just stopped outside of... What was it? Some little cave. Used oil can. Oh yeah, I've got my dog as well. Right, let's get into this cave and see what it's all about. Mole rat den. This doesn't sound too good. Right, so I'm gonna start sneaking. I was sneaking already. This is off to a good start. Yeah. I'm just one of those sneaky players who sneaks around all the time. But I keep on doing stuff like setting off traps and stuff. What the hell is this? Right, again. Ah! My dog gives me the creeps. Thought it was one of these. What the hell? That was interesting. Danger, but where? Come on, dog, go sniff out something.
Grab anything useful.
Grab anything useful. More rat meat, okay. Cancel. The dog's kind of got a mind of its own, but dogs are kind of like that. Yeah, that was quite interesting, the way that that exploded. So this brain fungus stuff here is going to be for making potions or drugs or stuff. It's not really potions, that's a fantasy game. Right, so I'm taking all of that. Right. Right, this rad isn't good, obviously. Fusion core, what the hell's that all about? I'm taking lots of rads from that. Now, I mean, the radiation is kind of annoying, and the more you get, the worse it becomes. I'm such a panic merchant. I knew there was one around someplace, obviously, because I was getting the danger, but where the hell did it come from? What was I talking about? Right, so I've got 0.38 rounds, Molotov cocktail, pipe pistol again, and a vacuum tube. No. I'm gonna send the dog in, if I can.
Hold, stay there.
No, it's not working.
Over there.
Yeah. Right. I'm not sure exactly how to make the dog go do stuff. I've completely forgotten what I was talking about before I started in this. Was it about potions or something? Ugh. Inspect glowing fungus.
Take a look.
So you can tell the dog to do it. That's weird. Yeah, they need to change this because it's a little bit unwieldy to use. Left leg bones. Now, is this the end of it? And there is a safe, some Abraxo cleaner, which I'm not bothered about. Though some of this can be used for making bombs and stuff, I believe. Let's just grab it anyway. Right, so it's a safe with a novice unlock.
Sweet.
Right, what's this? Bone cutter, plastic, gear 2, and copper. Fragmentation mine. Gold plated lighter. I'm gonna take it all anyway. Now again, this is going to give me some rads, I'm pretty sure about that. No? Drinking water restores health. Drinking unpurified water causes radiation damage. That doesn't look that pure to me. No, I don't think so. I would never have done that in real life. I don't know why I'm doing it again. And what's this? Duct tape and a flip lighter. Hmm. A teddy bear. Right, this appears to be the mold then. Not an awful lot to it. A minor distraction. My dog is annoying me, to be honest. Like, when I play MMOs, I was never really a pet class player much. Right, I haven't missed anything in here, I don't believe. Never really trust that though. Coolant, take that. Right, so I've been up there. And this was where the, yeah. Is there something else in here though? Pretty greedy, yeah. I hate the thought of missing something. Right, that looks like it then. Now, I guess we're heading towards Concord. It looks like there's going to be one or two different ways we can take to get there. Oh yeah, and I've also leveled up, of course. So let's have a look at that. Right, this is a little bit buggy anytime I've looked at it. I'm not quite sure how this works, actually. This is level 1. Right, so... yeah, if you look underneath it, you mouse over this stuff, it'll tell you what you need. Like, requires 1 perception. Toughness. Instantly gain plus 10 damage resistance, that could be pretty handy. Alright, 1 luck to find more bottle caps. But I'm guessing you have to go down it all. Yeah, 1 at a time maybe? Or you can take more points and stuff. 25% easier to pick pockets. I'm kinda tempted by this one, to be honest, plus 10 damage resistance. I still haven't showed you the VATS thing, so I'm going to do that this episode. It's ridiculous that I haven't showed you VATS yet. Right, let's take this pickpocket one. No, I'm not. I'm going to go with this toughness. Yeah, 1 endurance, plus 10 damage resistance. Right, so that's what I got then. This should be quite interesting to see. Although I haven't been taking much damage yet anyway. Right, now we're heading to Concord. Dog makes me nervous. I'm saying we're heading to Concord, but what is this we're here at? What are you doing? Interesting. Got pretty laggy there again. I'm really gonna need to get a better graphics card. A safe! You are a clever doggy! Yeah, unfortunately it's advanced.
Lock's really strong.
Welding goggles and a red bandana. Nice, 21 caps. I feel like I could do with some kind of light. Right, I'm gonna start sneaking around again. Right, so this is Concord. It's pretty close to it. No, these boarded up ones, you're not going to be able to get into. Randomly making noises, dog. Yeah, so most of it's boarded up. Some kind of playground? Right, I'm kind of going the wrong way, which I'm not that keen on. Fuse. Nice, Stimpak and Radaway. This looks like some money over here. Dog, get out my bloody way! Christ! Comfy pillow and a laundered pink dress. Now, if you want to just take the dress, you can use the mouse scroll wheel. But don't click like that, you want to press E instead of firing at it. I'm surprised that wasn't my last bullet. Suspenders and slacks, yeah, let's take those. Aha, a safe. Oh Christ. That broke rather fast.
Yes.
Right, so a bunch of stuff again. No upstairs. Again, if this sort of sneaking around is a little bit daft, just let me know. You can tell that that's some place I should be going, yeah? Surely. Take a look at the map. Now, there should be a local map, yeah, R. Doesn't really tell me much. Right, workhouse. There's a way up. Right, what's all this about? Another way up. The dog went the easy way, yeah. I want to know what's up here first of all, though. The dog's growling at something, and it's glitching on the stairs. Back into sneak mode. Right, there's something over there. Not entirely sure how I'm getting over to that though. A running jump from here? I don't think so. Maybe a running jump from the other side? No, that's not gonna be doable. No. What the hell is going on here? Right. That's another advanced safe.
Don't think I can pick this.
I'm pretty much convinced that they added the dog to the game just to make you more paranoid as you were playing it. Right, Now, am I going to jump down there? Let's go all the way up to the top first of all. I'm sure I won't forget. Wait a minute. Right, so I was already at the top. Come on, doggy. Right, yeah, so I'm just going to jump down. Found some 0.38 rounds. That was it. No, wait a minute. Aha! A chemistry jar. Right, this sort of appears to be it. Though maybe this chemistry jar is worth quite a lot. Right, so let's go back up the top and out the top way. Yeah, I'm going to need to work on my lock picking. If one thing annoys me more than anything else, it's not being able to open a lock. It's one of the reasons why I go like a sneaky type of character. I just cannot stand unopened locks. Right. What are you doing? What are you doing? What the hell is this dog doing? Right, there wasn't any point in coming up here really. I guess I could go down this way though. What was that? That's pretty cool, yeah. I can hear something, but I don't know if it's a bloody dog. No, it's not the dog. Somebody firing a gun very far away. Now, what's this over here? Concord Speakeasy. Right, another advanced safe, just to torment me even more. Yeah. Take those cigarettes. If I'm going to go down, I was going to say I'm going to have to go through the floor, but no, I don't. What have we got? Economy Wonder Glue. Make some jet. Right, so not much down here, but there was also a way up. That's pretty cool, actually. Alright, so some food, an antique globe, maybe worth something? How did you get in the door, dog?
Won't be able to pick this.
Now I can't even get through some bloody doors. Yeah, definitely gonna need to work on my lockpick. What is going on? I don't even want to know about that. And again, it randomly starts slowing down. What the hell is going on in here? No, that's giving me the creeps. No, I don't know. What the hell is that all about? Yeah, that is just a little bit creepy. Ugh. I'm a real... Oh, I just do not like stuff like that at all, yeah. Getting the hell out of here. There's nowhere else to go anyway that I can see. Why would that happen? Who would do that? Give me the creeps that has. Right, thankfully it's light though. Dog's found something. Okay. Museum of Freedom.
Must have thought better of tangling with us.
Ah.
Scared, just like a little bitch. Why do they always gotta fight back?
Christ. What was that? A raider. People talking and stuff, but I don't know where the hell they are. No, what is going on here?
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Laser musket? What laser musket? This one? Right, so I've completed out of time. Weapons. Short laser musket. Now, what was it? Q? To put them to a slot. So let's put that one to... Two. Q and one for my pistol. Don't really think now is the time for suspenders and slacks. That's leather left leg though, I can wear that. No, I can't because that's all it is. Right, the drifter outfit is the entire outfit. Now I'm going to put stim packs to three. Enter the museum. Okay. Optional, take the laser musket. Laser muskets can be charged by pressing R repeatedly. The more charges, the higher the damage. Yeah, I should probably check these guys. Militia hat and a Minuteman outfit. Pipe auto pistol plus. Right, let's go in here then. Right, so there's a firefight actually inside. What the hell?
Don't think I can pick this.
Bobby pin box, cigarettes, taking that. Right, so it looks like we're gonna have to go in this way.
No more British occupation!
British occupation? Dog, what are you doing? Right, vats. Finally. You can see everything moving slowly. Choose your targets, what you want to fire at. Press E. Yeah, but where is he? Right, up the top. Right. Now you've got a space bar to execute a critical. Right, I guess I might be out of. It's pretty cool this part actually. Let's go for the head. Got it wrong. Right, you've got to keep pressing R. Nice shot in this one.
No more British occupation. Join our
side. Right, you're going down. I'm not quite sure about the crit yet. Pretty cool.
No more British occupation.
I'm too anxious with you.
No, this is just weird. What on earth is going on?
By the crown, back to your homes.
Yeah.
Have your tea back, you chicken imps.
Let's just deal with this last maniac. If I can handle the weirdness that is. This is superb.
The king's regulars are coming out.
Aw man, come back. I was having fun.
Right. Bunch of ammo in there. Where are you? It's a poor shot. It's all well and good, this laser thing, but you really need to rearm it a lot. Nice. Nice. Right, these dummies and stuff are just completely freaking me out now. What the hell is going on? The dog doesn't seem that bothered by them though. Gas mask with goggles. There's a lot of gear in the game as well, obviously.
I'm telling you, man, let's just get the hell out of here. We got no reason to hang around and get shot.
Stop being such a fucking pansy. We hold out for the others like we're supposed to.
What are you, deaf? Somebody's out there shooting the place up. I ain't sitting around waiting to die.
I swear to God, you make a move for that exit, and I'll gut you myself. Now shut your mouth, or we'll never get the drop on this bitch.
What the hell was that?
Don't know why I couldn't fire there. Well, and my dog goes anyway.
I found him!
Can't fire because I'm not bloody. Nice shot on him. But yeah, this lasers. Yeah. I mean, it's quite a fun weapon, but damn. My dog's in a bad way there. Americans' freedom fighters. This mural commemorates the many sacrifices of the brave men and women of the United States Armed Forces. Yeah, a little bit struggling with keybinds and stuff as well. Through most of this. This looks like an ammo box. Some jet. Now that's a thing I haven't used yet either. I haven't really been using. Like drugs that, stuff like buff out, gives you damage reduction and stuff like that, yeah.
I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna skin every last one of you!
Come on, man, they ain't going nowhere, we got other shit to deal with.
You hear that?
What?
I gotta go take a little walk, but I'll... Oh.
You got a surprise coming when he comes out. Yeah, VATS gives you a little bit of an advantage, actually, doesn't it? Actually, quite a lot of advantage.
Inside.
Right, so we're going here. Made it.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
God damn it.
I'm glad to help.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Nope.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June.
That's old Mama Murphy on the couch.
and this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Alright, so yeah, it sounds a bit rough.
Sorry. Sounds really rough. Huh.
Thanks.
Nah, that ain't
It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But...
maybe?
Well, we do have one idea.
Nope.
Well, let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
Power armor?
What makes that power armor so special?
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what! Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and... get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
That may work.
Huh. Could work.
It'll work, provided we can reactivate the suit. It's totally out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
I don't know. We'll see.
Well, it's not a no. Look, if you can get to the fusion core, jack it into that power armor, and grab the minigun, then those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Right, that will be...
there we go.
Oh, nice. Includes the Atomic Command holotape game. Oh, Christ. I hope it's a bit easier than the last one. Right, that will be the next episode, guys. I will catch you later.